and welcome to another XSU TV episode. My name is Michelle Edhouse and I am joined here today by my handsome other half. And today we are at the local home show. Glenn and his dad run a concrete company, and so we're promoting our concrete overlay and a few other bits and pieces that you might see. But today's episode is about being you in business, even when it's not expected. So when we were preparing for the show, and we looked at having t-shirts to go for our stand, and Glenn said we should have something on the back that might grab someone's attention. So we did. And talk to me if you want to get laid. Now it's a concrete company, we lay concrete. But it can also be read as a dodgy thing. But that's Glenn. That is his sense of humour. He's dodgy, you know. He's actually been labelled dodgy as his nickname by some people. So are you willing to be you and let people see who you truly be in business? You know, a beautiful friend of mine over in Hamilton, Chrissy Shirley, she's also an Access Consciousness facilitator. And she got herself a job, and she lasted 4 days because she just wasn't able to be her in that business. And when she chose to leave, one of the guys that worked there said to her, well, maybe you might like working for this other team. And she said to herself, I am going to be me no matter what, no matter how much I get judged when I go for this interview. And so she went for the interview, and they talked about her for days afterwards and rang her up and said, please come and work with us. We just love who you be and how you act and how you are so much fun. So what if you being you actually is what's required in business? Like, what if people would be more willing to employ you, have you do their work for them, all of those sorts of things, if you were willing to be you? The more you cut yourself off, the more you end up looking like some of the people that are working on some of these stands around here. They look dead. They're like, I'm here to do a job. So what if you being you in business could actually create the change that you desire to see and be in the world? So thanks for joining me here at XSU TV, and how does it get any better than this? Cheers!